lead 2 minutes into the second. Back in the middle, just drifts it. Altona's side of the hand comes down accordingly, and they can break and go through the middle of the ground, taking a bounce there. It was Jarwood, he pumps it long, it might have the carry for their first, and it does.
Good. Class is kicked.
And again, the other... way through traffic, doesn't go himself, instead he pokes it into the left forward pocket.
That's
and
nice.
Mead takes the mark, and he can run into an open goal and kick his second.